So in Tech Venture Immersion, we structure it into part one and part two. And I primarily focus on part one, which is engineering prototyping and early stage product development. In part one, we start off by giving students an intensive deep dive into mechanical engineering prototyping tools, such as 3D printing, laser cutting, other shop tools. And we teach them a little bit software design tools that they would be able to, you know, use as well in their projects. And then on the electrical engineering side, we go pretty deep on embedded systems and kind of help students understand sensors, actuators. This is done in collaboration with the C's Active Learning Labs teams. So they're able to really bring a lot of great expertise, so we can help teach the students a lot in a very short amount of time. And then the idea is that for the days that follow that, the 4 or 5 days, students will be able to leverage everything they've learned in those intensive labs and then apply it to a more open-ended kind of creative project that they'll work on together.
Part two of TVI is an experience where students take their own concept for a startup, for a venture, and move it from really from glimmer in the eye right through the first part of a design cycle where they'll interview potential customers, come up with hypotheses about unmet needs, brainstorm solutions, develop personas, sort of typical customers they might target. Each morning we meet and talk about, whether through lectures or cases or guest speakers, some aspect that you really have to master as an entrepreneur launching a brand new business. So, for example, business model design, early stage marketing and sales, early stage finance, early stage team assembly. And then in the afternoon, the students are in studio, so they apply what they've learned to their venture. They're assembling a pitch deck, the kind of document you'd share with a potential investor. And then the whole week culminates in a presentation a couple of times to investors and entrepreneurs where they get a lot of feedback on their idea. And it's been pretty exciting to see about a quarter of the teams over the years have taken that idea out of TVI and continue to move it forward in the spring, in the summer, and into the second year of the program.